What's up, everybody? We're here with another burrito review at Fatty Boy Tacos out here in San Jacinto. Nice little place inside there, really is. Very nice staff. Really cool vibe inside there. You got the music playing. You can actually see them make your food. It's really cool, man. It's an open kitchen and everything. I got the Fatty Boy burrito, which comes with everything. Salsa, guacamole, sour cream, cheese, beans, rice, and your choice of meat. I chose chicken, naturally, right? Chicken. Big burrito. Huge, huge burrito. Just jam-packed with everything in it. I didn't think that it was gonna hold up the one hand test, but it did. I was able to hold it all with one hand. It had a really good taste to it. The chicken, little chopped up little tiny bites. It's not shredded chicken. It's like little tiny little nuggets, like actual little nuggets, which was cool. Good texture. The beans, it wasn't like refried beans. It wasn't creamy or like that. It was whole pinto beans, which is different than some of the other burritos that we've had here on Wrap It Up. But it was a very good burrito. It was very good. Total came to about $13. On the side, you got some radish and you got some limes and salsa to pour on the burrito and everything, which of course I did. But it was a very good burrito, very tasty. Now the score. I would definitely be down for trying out their other menu options as well. They got all kinds of stuff. But the burrito itself that I had today, the chicken burrito, I'm gonna give it an 8.1. It was very good. Highly recommended. Fatty Boy Tacos out here in San Jacinto. That's it, man. Wrap it up.